It's a heavyweight showcase between Goliath and Boom Boom. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Goliath is 28, Boom Boom is 37. Goliath, Boom Boom.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go! Three-round fight. Goliath's much taller than his opponent tonight. How can he use that to be successful in tonight's fight?
Keeping his opponent at the end of his strikes and making sure that his head is out of distance of return strikes.
Oh, my!
That was crazy!
How good was that attempt? Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking. Manny's timing his kicks well. Oh, he caught him. And there's another roundhouse kick.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Hard straight punch.
Powerful strikes.
Oh,
solid straight left.
Nasty combinations here.
Big kick.
Oh, he nailed him. Wow.
Oh, that's a big head kick. Damaging leg kick.
Nice combination.
Great movement on the ground. That head kick hurt him.
Head kick. And again, head kick.
Oh, that rocked him. And again. Lands a head kick.
Oh, slant knee. Big punch.
Wow.
That's it. It's over.
Wow.
What a knockout.
Excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
As we can see here in the replay, this is...
Here is Bruce Buck. Next, it's a middleweight title fight between Pantera and Bad Intentions. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Bad Intentions is 6 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Charge, Mario Yamazaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! Championship of the World.
This is his coach. Fighting out of the blue corner.
A Greco-Roman wrestler. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 181 pounds. Fighting out of Bangkok, Thailand. Presenting the challenger, Bad Intention.
And now, introducing the champion. Fighting out of the red corner.
A Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 183 pounds.
Fighting out of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. Presenting the reigning, defending UFC Undisputed Middleweight Champion of the World, Robinson.
All right, this is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
What a build-up to this fight. Back and forth. Bad blood. Both men ready to battle. Both men ready to leave it all in the octagon. Pantera. Bad intentions. Here we go. Remember, title fight, five-minute rounds.
Damaging big left hand.
He connects with the head kick. Heavy kick to the midsection. A big kick. They're scoring.
Up to his feet. Oh, over the top. Oh, very nice. Huge kick to the head. For a submission.
Don't get caught.
And he got his head up.
Let's go.
Half
get
guard.
Him off. Let's grab that under hook. It's
side control. Side control here again.
Win the scramble. Win the scramble.
Uh-oh. He mounts.
Robinson's looking for a choke.
He's got the leg up. Lean forward, pulling on the head. He got out of the choke.
Bad intentions gets it to half guard.
Back to full guard. Very nice. Reversal and into full guard.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Transitions back to full guard.
Bad intentions gets him in the rubber guard.
Oh, he gets reversed and mounted. He's got half guard. Reversal and into half guard.
I need you to scramble.
Pantera's trying for a submission here.
Get out of there. Come on.
He's looking for the inverted triangle from side control. What he wants to do here is he wants to rotate his hips, trapping the arm, then step over that arm.
Oh, he escapes. Very nice. Joey's got the mount. He can finish the fight from here. Bad intentions with the good right hand. Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. Nice elbow to the head by Bad Intentions. And again, he gets back on his feet. Wow. To work at the finish of this round.
And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. And there's another excellent attempt at the submission, but can't quite finish it. And here it is from a different angle.
All right, round two.
starting off this round. He might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Nice uppercut. Big front kick landed.
Wow. A front kick to the face. He is stumbling. Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb. It lands on the button. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap.
Here's another look at it here.
And here we see it again. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is going to stop in this contest at 47 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the
up next, it's a heavyweight title fight between Goliath and Monster. Goliath, Monster. Here we go! Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White truck, man. Big kick lands.
Body kick, look at that.
Damaging left hand.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Wow, that's a big head kick.
Hard diving punch.
Can he finish it here? Oh, that's a big head kick. Huge kick.
Vicious
wow, that's
left
a big
hand.
Left hand. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Gigantic kicks. Nice jab. Hard overhand punch.
Man, that was
oh,
a big
tagged.
Strike.
He got tagged.
Oh, he's in big trouble.
Oh! Oh, right on his head.
Oh, my goodness. Wow.
He's hurt. Big spinning back fist lands.
Wow.
That's it. He's out. He is
just
out.
Like
wow.
That.
What a knockout. Man. A huge front kick for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay. With the official decision. Up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Grandmaster and Goliath. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Goliath is 28. Grandmaster is 40. Goliath will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting and out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, Bailey. And now, here's his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a time round of the fighter. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Cologne, Germany, Grandmaster.
Grandmaster, Goliath. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Looks like he's trying to set up a twister.
Trying to finish this fight.
He got it, he got it.
Pins all over.
Nicely done. Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Again, let's take another look at this twister.
With the official decision. It's a heavyweight collision between the Executioner and Goliath. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. The Canadian is 28. The American is 32. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, Bailey. And now, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Detroit, Michigan, USA, the Executioner. And with the Argentinians, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee. The Executioner. Goliath. And here we go. Three-round fight. Joe, that's a nasty cut under his eye. That jab is lightning fast.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
He caught it with the head kick. Side control again. Oh, this is a very dangerous position for his opponent.
Push off an elbow. Keep the pressure going on that.
The Executioner gets caught by the elbow.
He's back up to his feet.
Joey just missed that overhand. Spinning back fist. Looking for the knockout there.
Big straight punch.
Oh!
He tagged him. Boy, he is in big trouble, Michael.
Wow.
Head kick. Oh! Oh, right on his head. He tags him with the knee and he's down. Oh, he's out, he's out, he's out. Unbelievable. Look at this. Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here.
Boom! And he's out.
Bruce!